I opted for the thigh, ooh, crispy, the leglet, the one waffle, and you get some Mrs. Butterworth syrup. Oh, okay, let me go get me a fork. And we'll dive into this like Trey Songz. Well, actually, I'm just going to have this and the leg. My daddy loves two thighs and a biscuit, so I kind of abbreviated his and gave him one thigh, and I bought him a biscuit. So, yeah, I'm going to go give him this thigh, and then we'll get a popping. Are we in this thing? Are we good? Yes, we are. Okay, it's time for another mukbang with myself and Sarcaz. What's popping, Sarcaz?
Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord. And all that is within me, bless his name. Amen. We're about to get into some KFCs. We got the chicken and waffles.
Now, when I heard that KFC was doing chicken and waffles, I was a little confuzzled. I was like, they are? For what? I was a little confused. But I figured, why not? Sam was with it, so she went to her respective one. I went to mine, and I went in because the line was wrapped around because it's Sunday when I went, and everybody and their mama here in the Carolinas has to go to KFC or Bohangles on Sunday evenings. So, yeah, I figured, why not? They have the nice little Mrs. Butterworth situation. Okay. All right. You know, it's Thanksgiving time.
Anybody know me? I love chicken and, no, I love waffles. And I got some, whatchamacallit, I'm hungry. I haven't eaten anything. I'm hungry. This is spongy. It's nice. It got a little sweetness in it.
Okay, let me turn that light on so you can see the crisp. Okay.
And I got it with the chicken. What are these tenders, right? Yeah. I am not a... Yeah, we'll talk about that later. So this is called a big basket. It was $7.99. Four tenders, two syrup, two waffles. Listen, stop it, little dog. I was gonna get the sandwich, but I'm like, I can make my own sandwich. I'm gonna see. And they give you Miss Butterworth's original syrup. I use Aunt Jemima, but I mean, hey, I don't know. Is all syrup created equal? We're gonna see.
I'm excited for this. And yeah. It's just going to be great. I can't wait. Make sure you go ahead and subscribe to myself as well as Sarcaz. Make sure to like this video. Thumbs it up. Follow us on our respective social media outlets, okay? And first of all, let's just go on and get into this chicken, honey. I love me a good, crisp skin, okay? Y'all remember Hardee's, how they used to have good old skin? I don't really like KFC.
But it's kind of, look at that. It's just liquid. It's not thick. Now, waffles it's like a cake, like a pancake. Shit is thick. But they don't give you, because chicken and waffles, so I guess. I want to say they don't give you any dipping sauce. It's good. All right. And a chicken tender, that white meat. We're gonna put it together in a minute. I think it's mixing, chicken and waffle. I kinda like these tenders better than, cause I'm a Popeyes girl, I like Popeyes chicken. Yeah. KFC be too, like, salty.
I just wanted to try this just to see. My daddy loves KFC, but I do not like KFC. So, I'm just dibbling and dabbling into this. We'll see. I don't like KFC. The skim, pretty good skim. It's skinny. I like it. Crunchy. The flavor's pretty good. I got the original recipe. Okay. They give you a lot of options for this. You can get a sandwich. I should have got the sandwich. You can get the sandwich. You can get a leg and a thigh. And then you can also get something else. I forgot what it was. And then you can get another side with it. I'm like, God, that's a lot.
I like KFC's. They like hot wings. They got no sauce, but they's like the hot is in the batter or whatever. These pancakes, these waffles are mad thick. My God.
What kind of waffle is this? It smells sweet.
sweet to the point that it's kind of sickening. Okay, let's see. Yeah, it's really sweet. Dunk it, a little syrup. It's all right. It's not giving me this is a waffle. It looks like a waffle. But it's not giving me this is like an amazing waffle. Mm-mm. And even the syrup's kind of lackluster.
It's not bad at all. So what do you do for Thanksgiving? I'm having dinner with the family. Last year, I came with the family as well. Sometimes I'm with my friends. Sometimes, yeah. Holidays nowadays, as you get older, I don't know about you, but for me, it's not about the food. It's more like the time and the memories you're making with your family and friends.
This is already sweet, but I don't know. It's not giving me true waffle. It's just like, it's just sweet for no reason. I want to hit on my nostalgic moments from Thanksgiving. If y'all have any, post them down below. My nostalgic moments, because as we get older, life just changes. Family changes, your dynamic changes, and it's not like how it used to be. So I just want to go back. What we're going to do now is go back. And back in the day, my family, we would go to each other's houses. Like, one person would have a house per year. Because my mom has, like, six brothers and sisters, so we would go to each person's house. And then it would branch off sometimes. But now we don't really do that. But those are like nostalgic moments that I remember. But yeah, that was awesome.
It's just good times, you know, laugh and all that stuff. Nothing, I say, you know. Because in my house, every Sunday is like Thanksgiving. I mean, I don't participate in it like that. But growing up, you know, I was raised, you know, we always had Sunday dinner together. And my mother and my parents still continue that tradition. But now, so it's more for the grandkids. Because I'm like, it's Thanksgiving every Sunday. I'm good. I mean, I'm grateful I get a plate. But I'm not about to clean up. Yes, I said it.
And then I also have memories of just sometimes we do Thanksgiving here at my house. And everybody would be here and it would be great, and sometimes it would just be the three of us, me, my mom, and my dad, and that would be amazing, just cooking a ton of food, and it would just be awesome. Yeah, it was great. It would just be awesome. So yeah, that's what I remember, just being together, eating, being grateful, and just having a good time. Like, it was no drama unless you didn't bring nothing. That's the one thing that I do hate, though, if you go to somebody's house and you don't bring something. Like, you just here to eat? You can bring no paper plates, no napkins, no paper cups, no ice, no drinks, no nothing. You just here? Like, I don't like when people do that. That could be for anything. A party. My mama always taught me, when you go to somebody's house, you bring them something. You give them something. Yeah. That's just me. And now that I'm an adult, I get that. Somebody's hosting you, and you just pop up empty-handed. With an open mouth?
Mm-mm. Let's try it like this. It's really nice. I think I enjoy Thanksgiving more than Christmas. I mean, the same coming together eating, but minus the gifts and what am I getting? I just don't, that, yeah. I like the time to express of being thankful. I'm thankful for my family. I'm thankful for my friends. I'm thankful for life, period. I'm thankful for you guys. I'm thankful for Sandy, but I wish you would shut the hell up.
No, go back home. I'm not doing it. So yeah. Yeah, that's what I remember as a kiddo. And those were the days. Those were amazing days. You didn't have a care in the world. Yeah, not a damn bill to pay. You just was there, honey. Okay? And everybody was dressed up, honey. Like, why do we dress up to go eat some food? Like, that's the one thing. Be in your pajamas in my future house. Like, don't come here dressed up, honey, because I won't be. Thank you. Just saying. I'm going to be somewhere in the corner. sleeping and heavenly peace.
Mm. Now, as far as food, my mother throws down. Oh my God. I mean, we all, you know, my brother, we try to tell her, well, more so me, I try to tell her, you know, we'll be doing all this thing. Say, oh, it's for my grandkids. Okay, whatever. Cool. I enjoy the benefits. So, Caribbean home. So, I know, like, this Thanksgiving, shut it. I'm going to be having turkey, oxtail. I'm doing chicken. I'm doing baked chicken. My sister-in-law is doing fish. I don't know what kind of fish. I think my mother's probably going to make she's not going to make macaroni and cheese. She's going to make a Filipino dish called pancit. You might say, Filipino dish, and she's Jamaican. My mother, she's a retired RN, and she worked with a lot of Filipino people. So she learned a lot of Filipino dishes, and pancit is one of our favorites. So looking forward to that.
Which brings me to the dishes at Thanksgiving. The ones I hate. And let me know down below which dishes you hate. I really don't like this waffle, but I don't like wasting stuff. So, I really don't like cranberry sauce. I don't care what nobody say. I don't like it. I don't need to have it. If it's not on the table, I'm not going to cry. I don't like cranberry. And to be honest, I don't really like turkey.
Really nothing that's on the table that I don't like. I don't eat everything. But, you know, I know some people, what was cranberry sauce? I never had it, so you might say, oh, but how you can say I don't like it? I don't like it.
I don't. I like the skin. Like, give me some good skin. But I don't have to say, oh my God, cut me off the biggest sliver of turkey. I don't have to have turkey. I don't like it. It's not amazing. I might have one turkey sandwich, but what are we going to do with the rest of that turkey? I don't want it. Mm-mm. And that's why I'd be laid out sleep somewhere. I don't have to have it. What else? Y'all don't laugh at me eating this chicken because my dad says I waste chicken, and I really do, so, you know.
Now, my thing is, you get these two waffles. There's a side of it. The ratio of the chicken, it don't balance because I'm only on one chicken tender. So, I'm gonna let this. But this is some hefty waffle. My God. But it's good. It's really good. And I like this Butterworth. I might get that next time. I'll pick them up because I got waffle. But it's very liquidy. It's not thick like Aunt Jemima. But it's all good. I'm gonna dip the chicken in it.
That's why I gave him the other piece. Because I knew I wasn't gonna eat all this chicken. So, yeah. I'm trying to tell y'all, I don't like KFC. Sometimes you just try stuff. You might not like the restaurant, but you just try it. Just saying. What else? Yeah, I don't like cranberry sauce. I don't like the turkey. It's something else I don't like. Cranberry sauce, turkey. As a little girl, I couldn't stand greens, but now I like them, but I don't have to have no greens. I mean, I'm just saying, because a lot of people can't make them right, so don't worry about it. Just saying, but that was like my top two, cranberry sauce and the turkey. Turkey is plus or minus for me. I don't have to have it.
Very crispy. I must have on the table, gravy. Even though my mother have this moist turkey, I hate that word moist, but it is. Okay, this juicy turkey. You gotta have gravy, though. And she makes a gravy from scratch. And that bottle shit you pour in a pot and warm up. You know, I'll probably do some shit like that. I'm just saying. No, I wouldn't do that.
But don't let the macaroni and cheese not be there. I'm not showing up. Just FYI. Which brings me to my must-haves for Thanksgiving. My macaroni and cheese. It must be there. My, what's it called? Candy yams. Gotta be there. The ham, it has to be there. Like the corn, like those are staples for me. They have to be there. Just saying, they gotta be there. And I have to have me a good old Thanksgiving drink. Ooh, that just fell off the bone. My God, that's something about KFC. They stuff fall off the bone. It's real juicy. That's a good piece of meat.
You need that, man.
But yeah. They're staples that you must have at Thanksgiving, and that's one of them for me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And I always have to have me a good old Thanksgiving fa-la-la-la-la drink. Gotta have one. And personally, this year, last year, I couldn't drink like that, so y'all couldn't even eat, to be honest. So I was just hoping that the food stayed down. But this year, I don't know what I'm gonna make this year. I know we want a bomb punch, maybe. And gotta have a good little drinky drink, you know what I'm saying? But yeah. But ultimately, I just wanna have a great Thanksgiving. No drama. Everybody's happy, peaceful, excited to be alive. I'm just grateful to be alive. I'm grateful to have a roof over my head, food to eat, clothes. You know, I'm grateful for my job. I'm grateful for my friends and my family and people in my life who love me. I'm grateful to have a great support system in my life. I'm just grateful for that. I'm grateful for my men. Like, I'm grateful. You know what I'm saying? Grateful or whatever. I'm grateful for my sister, Samantha. Hey, girl. And I'm grateful for all of you who continue to watch my videos and put up with my antics. And, honey, I'm grateful for my health this year. Let's say that one time for the 99 and 2000.
This year went by really fast.
I'm grateful for my health because a lot of people, they're not here to enjoy what we're here to enjoy. So, yeah. And I'm grateful that I can be very creative. I'm grateful for that. So, yeah. That's what I'm grateful for.
What are you thankful for?
Was I grateful for this meal right here? Yes, I'm grateful for it because there's plenty of people who just can't pull up to KFC and try something new. So, I will say I'm grateful that I tried it out. Would I get this again? Hell no. To the no, no, no. It was just okay. It wasn't amazing to me at all. Actually, no, it wasn't great. I didn't like it. I don't like KFC, to be honest. So maybe I'm just biased in general. I did not like the waffle. I ate some of it. Didn't like it. I didn't even like the syrup. No. The chicken was pretty good. I will give it to that. The chicken was pretty good.
It was nice. Okay.
But yeah, ultimately, this was a dud for me. I wasn't really that excited. Sorry, Sam, that I subjected you to this, but maybe you enjoyed it. Maybe you didn't.
Good stuff. Wonderful, KFC. I'm not mad.
But, yeah, I'm glad it piqued my curiosity when I saw it on Instagram. And I said, child, I want to try this because every time I see something new, I love trying it. So I at least tried it. So, yeah, down below in the comment section, please let us know, what are you grateful for this year? What are your must-haves and your hates of Thanksgiving? Let's talk about it down below. And if you want to see something else that you would love for us to collaborate on, just let us know down below. But thank you guys so much for watching.
Happy holidays. Y'all be good to yourselves and each other.
We'll see you on the next video. Peace, love, and all that good stuff. God bless. Bye!